The world is black and white. Here you are either the good guy or the bad guy. Which side you are on is decided by the people in power. I'm very good at hunting people down. And maybe even more important, I don't feel the need to question orders. That's why it was decided that I'm good. That I represent the law.
What are you doing there anyway?
I'm creating an epic action adventure.